If you denigrate someone, you defame them, you vilify them. The newspapers deny they are great and that they should not be elected. All the newspapers denigrated the fallen leader, accusing him of deceiving his followers for his own gain.